shut up, Carmen. You don't even know what you're talking about.
Oh, yeah? I saw it on the news, Cal. The school is going to make us all get shots again. But this time it's so that we don't get warts in our vaginas. Yep.
That's only a vaccination for girls, stupid.
Then why are they saying that getting vaccinated at school is going to make us all retarded?
Because some people think vaccinations can give you autism or Asperger's.
Wait, what?
That's what they're talking about on the news.
Wait, there's a disease called Asperger's?
Yes.
You are so lying. There is no disease called f***ing Asperger's.
You want to bet? Let's go ask my dad right now.
Okay, you're on, Jew.
And so, children, at noon today, all the girls will go to the gymnasium for their vaccinations, and boys will head on out to recess.
Do the girls get their shots right in the vagina?
No, Butters, that's not how it works.
Mr. Garrison, these three boys were caught playing hooky.
Did you guys know there's actually a disease called Asperger's?
Sit down, boys. We'll talk about this later. Right now, we're talking about vaginal warts.
This isn't fair. How can the school make us get vaccinated?
You mean little hamburgers grow in your butthole?
That's right. It's a butt fungus.
I don't want burgers coming out of my butt.
God, shut up! Everyone just shut the f*** up!
Okay, Stan, you gotta try and pull yourself out of this, okay? I know that your parents recently got divorced, okay? That's gotta be hard. I know that's bad. But when you walk around all mopey, okay, and saying everything is just shitty, well, that's called being a Debbie Downer, Stan. And nobody likes a Debbie Downer, okay? I mean, you gotta snap out of it, Debbie. Come on, Deb, you're even bumming me out now, okay? Your attitude just sucks.
I just want everything to go back to the way it was.
Okay, well, that's not gonna happen, Debbie. Okay, you know, life has to change, okay?
How? When all the things that made you laugh just make you sick. How do you go on when nothing makes you happy?
Huh. Excuse me a minute, Stan, okay? Hi, Miss Bronski? Did we vaccinate Stan Marsh for the flu last year?
We did.
Uh-oh.
I think he's got Asperger's.